Okay, let's see.
Do I have anything?
I'm gonna get the moons later. Let's go to High Key. We'll go with that. All right, what the hell is this? World map, where we going? Some place where I haven't been. Oh, I got a fast travel point right there, good. Reminds me, I gotta go get me some new glasses next week. These are years old.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Oh, shop. Definitely need to go there. Out of potions.
Alohomora.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
I know the Iron Maiden in here.
Lumos.
Them Iron Maidens used to always scare the hell out of me. No point. Okay. It's gonna be the pet page. We got bears over here.
Arrest the momentum. Arrest the momentum.
Capture these while I got the chance.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you. Arrest the momentum. Everything's all right now.
That's it. Now we can head to our destination. I can't enter while I'm mounted.
What are you up to now?
Psst, over here. Quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Lassie, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And one other thing. Harlow mentioned you to his colleagues. They did not mistake you for someone else, did they?
No, they didn't. Rookwood and Harlow are after
Why did you lie to me? And what do they want with a Hogwarts student?
Professor Fig told me to keep things quiet, but I know I can trust you, Natty. Rookwood and Harlow want something Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before I came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
I think so. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it. And I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know it's a lot to take in.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it's safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us, to all of us. And we can help to take them down for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
You seem to be very determined in stopping Rookwood and Harlow. Why?
I knew men like him in Uganda. I know how bad things can get if they are not stopped. It's a long story. One I promise to share when we have more time. For now, let's do what we came to do.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
Well, we already know what we gotta do. Go invisible. Be quiet as possible.
Revelio.
A page just reveals it. Oh, I'm not tripping. Like a page literally just revealed itself.
They will not keep us out. We will get this gate open. Somehow.
Well, this is unless they're with the pack or the Ashwinders. It's anything you take from unwelcome guests gets split. Do not leave until you've been or leave by your replacement.
This charm is stronger than I had thought. They do not want anyone getting in.
I wonder what that does. Revelio. Impossible. That did it.
Guardian Leviosa. I can find my Guardian Leviosa.
I wonder if I can lift this up while I'm on it.
Revelio. Guardian Leviosa.
See if I can finesse this somehow. Yeah, I can't use the broom.
Incendio. Accio. Incendio.
I know what we're doing.
Arrest them and send you. Incendio!
I guess we got time for a Merlin trial. Might as well do it while we're here. That way I don't have to come back and do it.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio.
Mr. Hyde, oh. What a...
Lumos.
There had to be someone around here.
Revelio.
I'm confused where to go.
Depulso. Revelio.
I feel stupid, but I feel like we should already be at the building already. There's another one over there. This ain't enough. Wait a minute.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty.
Man, you be saying he was on Guardian Liviosa. You forgot that regular Liviosa was a thing.
Guardian Leviosa. Incendio. Leviosa. Revelio.
Dead end. Must be another.
I have a new scarf. Yeah, we need to equip that. drop those off in a little bit.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Well done. I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door. That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hollow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Restrain the beast!
Oh, it's the hippogriff.
Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to me.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blast it! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
To get this out of here. Push it off.
Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio. Leviosa.
Not the safest place to sneak into.
It would be useful if I wasn't on this stupid patrol.
It's Totalus.
I'm gonna track unwanted attention, huh?
Revelio.
To teach someone a lesson!
Wait a minute, do I have that talent? Hold on. Trying to see which one. Okay, here we go. Well, I didn't get it.
We may have an intruder in our midst.
You've got big dodgy with his shield on, you little coward!
Revelio! You'll make a wrong foot in, my friend. I shall be waiting.
Loud as a troll you are!
skills are wasted doing this.
There's no doubt.
Well, he didn't survive that.
Alohomora. Revelio. Natsi's having an easier time of it. Revelio.
You're going home in a wooden box!
If I'd know how many nippers you could find down there, mind you, I do have a knack.
I wonder if I... Ooh, hold up. Is he slipping?
You'd better be a beast.
Levioso! Get back here or I'll have you stewed like a lamb!
There we go.
Alohomora.
Knock him off.
Revelio. Revelio.
Keeping on my stash, if it's yours. It's yours if I mysteriously disappear. The liar cheated us out of what was ours. So I took what I could and hid it here in 20 damn years and treated it no better than fools have been here 2 blasted weeks. But just to make sure we have enough room. Look, man. Only got one shot to get these ones in the gold chest. Oh, it was in the gold chest, never mind.
Y-Wing. It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Mora.
Hurry.
The Hogwarts Express must be returning from an unscheduled run.
Immediately after this, I gotta get into Viria.
It's incredible, isn't it? It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
Why the high one unlock? What's the high key?
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Highwing, go!
Talents. Well, straight to stealth. So we have to go to the pet store.